quite simply, a statist is somebody who believes in having a state. Basically, anybody who wants government. Government is the exercise of authority over a people or place. And that is basically the right to rule. It's not just the ability to control other people, because most people have that in one way or another. It's the right. It's the idea that certain people, it's legitimate for them to forcibly control others. Belief in government is a purely faith-based, indoctrinated belief. It doesn't actually make any sense in practical terms or in evidence or in logic. For years, I thought it was a really good analogy to compare government to religion. And only a few years ago did I realize it's not an analogy. It is a religion in every way. It has a superhuman deity, government, that has rights that mortals don't. It isn't restricted by the rules that apply to mortals. It issues commands, and if you disobey, you're a sinner, and you deserve to be punished. The faithful, the true believers, they have great faith in these bizarre rituals, elections and legislation and appointments, and they dress up and then they say, ta-da, now I represent government. I know I just look like a person, but I don't just have the rights of a person because I represent the magical deity called government. And so I'm allowed to demand your money and boss you around and hurt you if you disobey me. I'm acting on behalf of government, and it has commandments called laws. And these laws aren't just the threats of humans. They are decrees from something superhuman. And so all you good people out there should bow to this deity. And if you want the world fixed, this is what you pray to. And we give you certain rituals of how to pray to it and when you're supposed to pray to it. And pray to the God to make the world what you wish it was and to save you from all the uncertainties of reality. The doctrine people are taught is just patently absurd. And a bunch of examples of that are like consent of the governed. There isn't such thing. If it's consent, it's voluntary. If it's being governed, it's not. The actual given excuse is, we have the right to rule you because you decided we did, even if you didn't vote for us, and even if you oppose everything we do to you, and, well, they represent us. Okay, they represent us by doing a lot of things that we don't have the right to do, and they represent us by bossing us around and taking our money. Like, I bet if I went to my neighbor and bossed him around and took his money and said, I'm representing you, he would say, what? What a stupid thing to say. To me, the most insane is, we are the government, which you hear everywhere.